The following video contains content and or language which may be considered unsuitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised. Madsen Entertainment, Inc. presents
The Adventures of Microsoft Sam and His Friends, Episode 3, Sam Sees a Psychologist.
So, Mr. Smith, your troubles with this Mr. Johnson have been going on for 5 years.
All too long. Johnson's been having such an influence on everyone in my company, even my boss, Mr. Jones. He's been getting them to eat a certain brand of cereal just so they can't hear me talk.
I see. Well, there's only one solution to your problem.
And what's that?
I would suggest you try the same brand of cereal Mr. Johnson and the others have for breakfast, and then check back with me in about a week.
I'll try that. Thanks, Anna.
No problem. Next case. Ah. Microsoft Sam, come on in. You're just in time. Just relax on the couch and tell me what's been bothering you.
Well, Anna, I've been having anxieties caused by a speech impediment I've suffered from since I was born.
And how did it start?
I have trouble pronouncing the SOI sound. Every time I say it, it sounds like swa.
Very interesting. Have you had trouble finding work, Sam?
One day I had an interview with the I Am So Rich company, only it was a machine interviewing me and I got confused.
And did you ever find work?
I did have a job at Channel 41, giving the daily farm reports, but I got thrown out because I kept saying swabians instead of soybeans.
Swabians? Sounds kind of silly.
No one would hire me because of my speech impediment. I get so lonely, I can't get dates, I'm starting to feel like a consummate loser.
Well, Sam, it seems to me that you need someone to comfort you in time of trouble.
Who can I get?
How about me?
You.
Come on, Sam, don't be scared. I won't hurt you. I can help you feel better about yourself.
You can?
Yes. You might say an evening with me will change your life.
That evening, Anna took Sam to her house for dinner and invited him to spend the night with her.
Anna, that sure was a swell dinner we had. You make such tasty tacos.
Thank you, Sam. Now it's time for the next step. I'll stay with you to protect you from any nightmares.
Hey, I'm beginning to like this.
If you like it now, you're going to love it later.
Next morning, after Sam and Anna had breakfast.
Ah, what a lovely day. How do you feel, Sam?
I feel great. No nightmares, no anxieties.
Glad to hear it. Come, I'll take you home.
Are you sure we won't get lost, Anna?
I'm positive, Sam. You said your house was between my house and my office, so we won't lose our way.
Well, that's a load off my mind. Same time next week, Anna.
I'm there anytime you need me, Sam.
This has been a Dave Madsen Entertainment Inc. production.